Anymore. Well, I got news for you. We're doing another video. It's 2019. In fact, it's July the 13th, and we're in Stratford upon Avon at the Stratford Manor Hotel. But it's a gig with a difference because it's to do with classic cars. So I couldn't really say no to the club because I drive a similar classic car from the same company, the Roots Group. Classic Car Club in question are celebrating their 50th anniversary this year. It's the Sunbeam Talbot Alpine Register. It's a beautiful example here. I fancy that one actually. Lovely colour too. So the band is here, there's some fabulous cars here, and I'm quite looking forward to being the sort of compare host for this evening, and we'll do a few pictures of the cars as well. So fingers crossed, it's a beautiful summer's evening. Fabulous location and venue. So yeah, really looking forward to it. It's good to see you all again. Bye.
I can guarantee you this car park at the Manor Hotel has never looked so classy regarding cars. Absolutely beautiful. Just the birds singing in the trees, it's stunning. So many different colours as well and variations. Nice metallic blue one here. Look at that, look at the lines. Beautiful. Well, everybody's inside the hotel tucking into their gala dinner. You can hear a pin drop out here. It's unbelievable. But some of the cars are absolutely gorgeous. Credit to everybody who's attended this. Look at that. Truly beautiful. So many beautiful cars here this evening. Gorgeous. Now here's another stunning lineup of cars. A bit of a racing look to this one. Look at that. Very elegant with the convertible or the soft top. All Sunbeams. More Sunbeams. Hang on a minute. Oh, it's my Singer Gazelle. I'm sorry about that. At least I parked at the end of the line. A singer for a singer, as I used to say once. Doesn't look too shabby, does it? It's knowing where to look next, to be honest. And I'm mindful of the time. It's now 8:30. And I think the musical start to the evening is 9:00. Look at that one. Where's that one from? Interesting. May have travelled a long way, that car. Look at the lines on these wings.
Turn the sound down. Hello, Mike.
Good evening, Gary.
How are you?
I haven't seen you since yesterday.
Well, that's true.
We don't know how long you've been.
Yes, but you're not.
I did
what?
I was the same when I was 16 or 17, I tried to learn to play the guitar, like the piano, looking behind. But actually,
ladies and gentlemen, for that welcome. It's really nice to be here. I'm going to hand you straight over to your compere for the evening and your vocalist, Mr. Gary Lewis. Give him a hand, please.
Thank you, Bill. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a warm welcome from the Tungan Group Big Band and myself, Gary Lewis, hopefully your guide for this evening's musical entertainment on this very special occasion, the 50th anniversary. Let's get the name right now. It's the Sunbeam. Is it Talbot or Talbot? Talbot Alpine Register. Fantastic, fantastic event. The band's opening number there was Skyliner, made famous by the great Charlie Barnett Band in the mid-1940s. And this is what we're all about, the big band sound. Music, yes, but hopefully music you will recognise, music that you will enjoy listening to, and occasionally, hopefully, music that you like to dance to. Now, this evening, we thought as a collective group, Bill is a classic car owner, and so am I, so it's like a bit of a busman's holiday this evening. My Simi Gazelle is it's a Roots Group car. I felt a bit guilty, actually, parking right next to us. Sunbeams. And built into Jags, and there's a couple of other Jag owners as well. But we thought it'd be a nice little tribute to your event to play some music with some automotive links. Now, they may be very small, but they're there if you listen to them. This first piece of music is a perfect example. It's called Wheels. Now, if you think about it, you don't go very far without them. You think, I've never heard of a piece of music called Wheels. But you have, really. And I'll tell you probably when you heard it, why you heard it. This is Wheels. Opportunity Knocks. Do you remember the Mr. Muscle guy? Tony Holland. Do you know he's still about and he's 80 years old now? He's not here, don't worry. 80 years old next month, Tony Holland. Incredible. You're smiling, baby, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, baby, when you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring out the rain. So stop crying. Don't want to be happy again. Keep on smiling. But when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're smiling, baby, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. The sun, what does it do? It comes shining through. And when you're crying, you're gonna bring all that rain, so stop the fire. Come on and be happy again. Keep on smiling. For when you're smiling, the we have, I think it's another Miller tune, isn't it? And this particular Miller tune probably is the most famous. It celebrates its 80th anniversary this year. 1939, Miller did this. It is, of course, In the Mood. Enjoy every second of it. Thank you. One more time, Bill. Safe journey or a safe trip upstairs. Thank you very much for inviting us. Had a wonderful time. And one more time for Bill and this fantastic band. Thank you very much. Good night. Safe journey.